Hello guys, so we have the Unich Airdrop update as well as the Pharos Testnet update. So here's the Unich Airdrop. You can now connect your Solana wallet, and remember their IDO is currently ongoing. Let me click on open in new web so that I can see what their premarket, let's just say like premarket price is. So I want to check what their premarket price is. So to connect your Solana wallet on this Unich website, you have to come to this, you log in, you can copy the link and paste it to your Solana, to your Phantom Wallet DApp browser, your discover menu of the Solana wallet, which is the Phantom Wallet. So you can connect from there directly if you are not using the PC. So if you have logged in through your Phantom Wallet, then you can come to this visit Unich. Let's see what we have here. So meanwhile, the Pharos Testnet season one has just concluded, so I'm just waiting while this Unich is loading. The Pharos Testnet season one has just concluded, and the season two commenced immediately too, and we have some other tags on the season two that you might need to get involved with. You see, check in, and these are the tags. These are the tags. So meaning that if you miss season one for Pharos testnet, you should do well to participate in the season two. And if you've been doing season one too, this is a notification that season two started immediately, so you don't have to stop anything. So you see, by on-chain address, by social media account, they've added these two new tags to the Pharos testnet. Send token to friends. So now you have the option to send the testnet token via on-chain address and also via social media accounts. Meaning that you can send your Unich, what's it called, the testnet token to anyone using their social media account. So if I click on this send, I can see the option. The options is going to bring. So I can select which social media accounts I want to send by. So take note, if you haven't signed up on Unich and you haven't signed up or signed up on Pharos, do well to participate in these two airdrops. They look very promising. I have a previous video on Pharos, how to do the testnet. I will attach it to the description box of this video, and also the registration links to sign up on these two airdrops. So once you sign up on Pharos, watch the video. It will be attached to the description box of this video. You can participate on the testnet to start earning the testnet tokens. Remember, this is the season two, and for some of us that farmed the season one, we should expect subsequent updates. Maybe they will list before giving us season two. I don't know. So I'm waiting for their subsequent updates on the TGE distribution and all of that. Since we are now farming season two, or maybe they just want us to farm everything, and at the end of the airdrop they will distribute. Anyhow, it's gonna be, just make sure you are subscribed to this channel and stay tuned for subsequent updates on these Pharos. I'm waiting for this to load. So now let me go back to this Unich airdrop. I don't know what's wrong with the network these days. So I want to check the IDO price on the exchange. Let me just refresh this. So let's see what the market trading price is. And why waiting? Since the IDO page has refused to load, I don't know why it's not loading. I just want to check the current price of the of the coin, because this Unich is a cryptocurrency exchange. So this is their home coin. So to connect your wallet, remember you click on this visit Unich. Then we have this page. Once you click on that visit Unich, you have this page. Then here we are gonna say connect wallet. So and I will select Phantom or whichever. So I'm just logging to my Phantom wallet and connect. So I'll just connect straight up like this. So that's why I said you can just copy the login link and paste it to your Phantom Wallet discover button, discover menu, and connect. Okay, what's this something went wrong? This page has encountered an error. Let me refresh. It's still loading. So I think I have multiple wallets here. For Ethereum, I want to connect. Gosh. Let me use Phantom first. Let me connect Solana wallet. I think you can connect multiple wallets. I don't want to connect. Okay. It has been connected. This is my Solana wallet. Then for Ethereum, you can choose to connect Ethereum wallet. Hmm? Let me click on MetaMask for this Ethereum wallet. So whichever they want to use, I think we have the option of connecting multiple wallets here. So I think I've just connected my Solana wallet and my Phantom wallet, as you can see. So you are seeing Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, Base, BitLayer, Solana, and all of that. So I connected two wallets actually. I don't want to hear something. So I think that's all for the Unich airdrop. And also they made this announcement that they will be listing their TGE will be Q4, which is the last quarter of 2025. So they said continuing the momentum. I'm reading from their official X account. Continue this momentum. We are targeting TGE in Q4 2025. Until then, we are giving our community an early shot at value through Unich IDO. So the IDO page is what I'm trying to open to see how we can trade the IDO. It is optional, but you can just like explore it. It is optional. It's not a criteria to get airdrop. So finger crossed, the Unich airdrop until Q4, and Q4 is October, November, December. So in between these 3 months, maybe it's Christmas money they will be giving us. So in between these 3 months, they will be listing. They will be listing. They already said Q4. So I don't want to hear when is TG. That TG is in Q4. So Q4, no precise date yet. Either October, November, or December 2025. All I do know is that this year they will be listing. So you can lay your hands on the IDO page. I don't know why it's not loading yet. And see what they have on the IDO page. I'm trying to check it out, but it's not loading. I don't know. So I've just collected my wallet, and that's all about the Unich airdrop. So for the Pharos airdrop too, sign up, participate in the testnet. These are the testnet stacks. You swap, you receive the faucets. This is where to receive the faucets from the home page. You can receive the faucets every 24 hours to participate in the testnet stacks. So from the home page, you can receive faucets every 24 hours, and you go to the experience page to swap. So this is the faucets you can see. Claim testnet tokens. So once you complete the capture, you click on claim now. You see, and you receive the faucet. Then after receiving the faucet, come down and participate in the testnet tax, which is swapping, adding liquidity, and all of that. So these are the testnet tax. Or better still, just check the video link in the description box, and you can watch it and see how to do this testnet tax on Pharos testnet. So this is all about the Pharos and Unich airdrop updates. Stay tuned for their subsequent updates, distribution, TGE, and all of that. See you guys on the next one. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. See you guys on the next one, and bye for now.